One of the coolest parts about smart home is that it gives homeowners a total front porch experience of what's going on. And you need a few different things to do that really well, and one of them is a doorbell camera. This is an example of one that actually kind of looks like a regular doorbell, but when someone walks up and hits it, the homeowners would get like a notification on their phone, or the panel would light up and it would say, hey, there's a visitor at your front door. You swipe right in and then instantly you're seeing them and actually having a two-way talk conversation with them. And that can be like a variety of things, like, oh, it's your in-laws, they stopped in, but you're 15 minutes away, so you say, cool, let me just open the door for you. Or your neighbor wants to borrow your snowblower, or, you know, or even a few of those times where someone's at the front door and you're like, I don't really want to get that one. That gives you the peace of mind to know who was there, and you can decide if you want to get off the couch or you just want to keep chilling. And so it's got to pair well with other stuff. And this is the magic of where smart home is more than just like one device, but it's a whole bunch of things kind of coming together. And that is a smart door lock. So if you see that person, you want to let them into your home, you can just swipe over, same app, same phone, same everything, and boom, they've been given access to your house, which is really cool. A lot of them will actually start recording even if someone doesn't press the button. So if there is a criminal that wants to come in, they usually will come up near the porch and kind of peek in and see what's going on, and it records that entire thing, whether they hit the button or not. So super handy, whether you are upstairs or you're upstate, you can be at your front door from anywhere in the world. Let me show you a couple of other cool things.